This is a demonstration of how to export video material in the XProtect Smart Client. Security operators often need to create and share video materials with third-party authorities, and the XProtect Smart Client offers multiple options to carry out this operation. First, to create an export, the operator selects the video sequence within the Playback tab. Once the export sequence is located, he clicks the Export button to open the Export dialog. In this dialog, he gives the export a name and adds additional cameras if needed. To ensure the operator is selecting the right time and devices, he sees a preview of the sequence on the dialog's right-hand side. In some installations, it might be necessary to hide some part of the image before sharing it. This may be relevant if the cameras cover a street to protect the residents' privacy. This operation is called privacy masking and is quickly done in this dialog, where the operator can mark which area of the image to cover in the export. Then, the operator can export the video sequence in three different formats: in a native XProtect format, in a media player format, or as still images. When exporting the material in the XProtect format, the recipient can watch the export in the Smart Client player that is automatically included in the export. The Smart Client Player is a light version of the true Smart Client and provides the receiver with many of the same features and looks similar. Alternatively, the operator can export the video clip in a media player format. It means that the export receiver can view it by using a standard media player, such as Windows Media Player. And finally, if needed, the video can be exported as still images, including a still image for each frame in the selected period. That's it. Thank you for watching.